What's going on, everybody? I am back in my creative testing world, here to show off another redstone contraption to my zero viewers who are gonna see this. This idea came to me on my world server that I have. It's out of commission now, we don't play on it anymore, but the idea was we want to build a shop that can store all the items in the game, but an easy way to stock it up, and so we don't have to go through each chest to find out if it's stocked up or not. So, probably should test and see. Alright, so, this is in stock. So if a whole bunch of things are in stock, then the light will turn on. And so now you know that that's in stock. So if you're walking past and all the lights are on and then you see one that's off, you're like, that's in stock. Say I want to buy some spruce planks. Place down a diamond. Bam, the diamond's gone. Actually, I probably should have done that. Place down a diamond for that. Bam, the diamond's gone. It's still shining up there. So now say you want to buy both of those. So now the light's off, and what's in there? So it's quite a simple redstone contraption, but I wasn't able to ever narrow it down. Figured out how to do that. So it's just a item sorter, a trap chest, with a repeater going to a piston with two observers facing like that. It's like that, so if you want to have like a, like you can hear it. Should have prepared this beforehand, but whatever. I'll go to my old survival world. I'll do a tour on this world eventually. It's turning on. I'll show you what we did. We never actually fully finished it, but you can see the concept. Like, we didn't really get close to finishing it because we never actually stocked it up in the first place. So, yeah. And yeah, I'll show you what I did with that, because I pretty much built everything. Shaky did some of the work. Shaky's my business partner who I did everything with. Just staying creative. Yeah, we don't use this one. So this was the giant store that we had built. I pretty much built it all. We felt silly one day, so this is the door. No tour, not yet. So yeah, so again, we never actually stopped anything up. We have beacons giving us speed because it's quite long. And so yeah. Maintenance tunnels where we can just go down. Again, I built this all. It took forever. It was really fun. Yeah, so let me check if there's any diamonds in the chest. So I can just show you that it's legit. Tour eventually, just not in this episode. So say, buy whatever's in here. we just wait. It's eventually gonna come. That's what she said. Or he said. yeah, those are the diamonds. Thank you for watching, my zero viewers. See you later.